Electrolux Dryer Not Tumbling, Diagnose and Fix It. Hi there, Yevhen here from Yevhen's FixLab. Today we are tackling a common dryer issue, a spinning problem with this Electrolux dryer. You may notice that your dryer is heating up as usual, but your clothes are stubbornly damp. This can be frustrating. But fear not, in this video I walk you through the steps to diagnose and fix the culprit behind a non-spinning Electrolux dryer drum, a missing or broken drive belt.